Why, hello there, everyone. Welcome back to episode 5 of my Pokemon Platinum playthrough. So, I may or may not have been walking around Eterna City, just kind of checking everything out, and we started a rival encounter. So, that's fun. So, let's see what he has to say. Lamau. Hey, Basil. To see the Pokemon statue. Okay. What the? So, this is Eterna's Pokemon statue. Shaping our world, our time and space in an intertwining spiral. Cool, Cyrus. At least he's, like, respectful. Good on him for that. Okay, I can't. I'm really fast. He's weird. Yeah, that. You do that and... Anyways, go check out the Pope. Okay. I could. Actually, wait, can I get an encounter in Eterna City? I can. Oh, this is quite interesting. So I can get an encounter here. Okay. Bag. Key items. Use. Let's see what we can get. If it's a Magikarp, then yeah, it might just be Magikarps. Wing attack. We'll try like one or two more times, and then after that, we're done. Okay, let's see what we got. Another mat. Okay, unless we have like the super rod, I doubt it's gonna matter what we get. So, let's run over here and see what we can get. A Bidoof. We already have that. Doom dead. Alright. What are we gonna get? A Meditite. That could be interesting. Like, I'm completely down for a Meditite. I don't... Okay, let's switch Pokemon. Because Bruce is now very high level compared to the rest of the team. Ooh, oh, a psychic and fighting, right? So that could actually be pretty useful. Bag. Pokeball. Let's go! Awesome. Yeah, Fighting Psychic. Honestly, this could be a pretty solid Pokemon. Like, I'm down to use a Meditite. Let me check some stuff. So, first, when does Shellos evolve? A level 30. Okay, level 30. So, we're not too far from that. Then we'll get a Ground type. And that would be really helpful. And then Meditite. Stats and moves. So, not the best stats. It has good defense and speed. Level 37 it evolves. I mean, it can already get a fighting type move and a psychic type move at a pretty low level, and high jump kick. Ooh, and calm mind. I'm honestly like totally down to use a Metatite. I haven't used one before. So let's see. Lily. There we go. Lily was transferred to the box. So, now is a question of who do we change out for Lily? Blessed died. Birth of Palkia, creator of parallel dimensions, alive yet not alive, rifts in space to arrive. Blessing of Palkia. When I was a wee child, it used to be the centerpiece of many festivals. Okay, cool, Grandma. So I think that's everything. Yep. Oh, hi, Cynthia. Oh, that device you have. I'm a trainer just like you. Okay. Here in Eternity, have you seen already? According to the myths, it was an extremely powerful Pokemon. Who knows? You may encounter something like that while you're traveling with your Pokedex. Oh, God, thank you. Excuse me. Sick. Okay. So now we can go up there. Though, do I need to beat, Gardenia? So, I think we already know who we're gonna give cut to. Not Bruce. Use. Yes. Abby. And we're gonna replace. Yeah, defense scroll, why not? Oh wait, we were gonna get Metatite. Which also could be useful in this gym because of Psychic. So, we're gonna get Lily. And... ooh. Yeah, let's get rid of Grock. Just cause, like, I don't know how useful a Graveler is gonna be to us. And so yeah. And also, I'm thinking about using Rosemary, but for right now, we'll be using our Bee Barrel. Shoot, I forgot her name. Abby. Sorry. Just because she's helpful, useful, yada yada. Oh, do we need to use cut outside? Until the end, the challenger has. I'll be waiting for you. Okay. Pokemon. We'll do all the stuff later after we beat her. First, let, you know, beat her. Did they not attack me? Truby, okay. Bide, meditate, detect confusion. Okay. Actually, we did get something that was very helpful. My god, that took forever, even with speed up. But I got the XP share from Professor Rowan's assistant and Don's father, but that's less important. So where is it? Give to Lily. Okay. Badoo, poison type, so this should do a yeah, let's go. Also, Badoo's fast, dang. Okay, we can survive one more, then we'll switch out to Queen Kong. Flame Wheel. And get rid of Bide. We don't need Bide. A potion on Lily, heal her up. Okay, so a Roselia. Okay, please don't poison. Oh my god, okay. So we're switching. Oh, come on. Really? Poison? Flame Whale dead. Sick. Now we can get to Gardenia. And basically just easily beat her because she's kind of a pushover. You know what? Let's have not Lily, sorry. But shoot, what's her name? Or Bruce, sorry, not her. Let's have Bruce just run through it, because I mean that'll. The more wins he gets, the faster he'll get to being a Crobat, which would be really beneficial to us. Because then it's just going to be so easy to sweep. Let's have our battle. I don't know why. I've always liked Gardenia as just like a, just design and everything's really solid. Alright, a Turtwig. Easy money. I definitely have to do some more grinding with for the rest of my team just to get them up to like level. Oh dang, Charm survived. How much is Leech Life gonna do? Is it gonna be enough to break through the leech seed? That is the question. Because if it's not, then. Okay, there we go. Blue grew to level 16. Okay. Oh, easy! And it wasn't even a crit. God dang. Just look at us go. Bruce just easily sweeping because he's a god. Hopefully, if the next gym leaders are around level 30, then we can get Frank up to his... to evolve, which would be really good. And also, Raiden could evolve too. That could be really good. And then, Kong could get close to evolution. Like, everyone will be around, like, right level to evolve. So yeah, I'm definitely down for that. Okay, let's go heal and then do all the freaking Team Galactic stuff. And yeah, let's just teach cut to Abby, because I mean, as great as it would be to like use a barrel. Oh wait, already had cut, never mind. I don't know, unless it's like a Snorlax, I don't think I'll really be using a normal type on the team. Man literally just takes his disguise off in front of all of them. Also, Lili's gonna be really good for Team Galactic because they have so many dark types and like normal types. So this was a good like Pokemon to get. Yeah, let's put Lili in front. Okay, Zubat and... Oh wait, no, they're poison types. Let's get rid of the male first. And roll out, sure. Let's go, Lili! Oh god. Wait, what level does... Oh. Man. Okay, never mind. Lili learns Force Palm at 29. That kinda sucks, but we can deal with it. Oh wait, we already have a fighting type on the team though, with Kong. Ooh. It's not a bad psychic type though. I really don't want to deal with this donkey. Oh wait, I could have just... Okay, I kind of forgot that Monferno is a fire type. Summary. Yeah, firefighting. Okay. So, Lee's gonna be helpful for being a psychic type. Kinda in a dilemma. You know what, for the time being, we'll just leave the spot open. As annoying as it is, I think it'll just be easiest for me, because I have no idea who I want to like put on the team right now. So we'll wait until later when we get some more encounters, see what we can get. And if there's a better psychic type that we can get or something, then that'll be good. But for right now, let's train up everyone else. So Frank, you're first up. Actually, wait. Not up here, this way. Cut this down. I will gladly take some orange berries. Actually, let's put an orange berry on Frank. Berries. And why not? We'll give one to Abby since she's also tanky. Everything else is like, yeah. It's useful probably, but I am too lazy to care too much. Oh, nice. Accessories. What's up here? Silver powder? Okay. Ooh, sleep talk. That's actually good. Okay, so not too bad. Let's turn to the flash. Back to beating up Team Galactic. I was about to say Team Rocket. And make them look like absolute fools. Let's go up here. Why not? Okay, what's... Oh, come on. Hypnosis, really? Okay, please. If this is super effective, that would be so good. Okay, it's not. It's neutral. Which, actually, what's... It is Basically anything except fighting and ghosts. Alright. We'll go with... God dang it. Oh, that was a crit too. Okay, well... Just take him out. Or, you know, I'm just gonna put the XP share on so I can just have Kong take everyone out, because that'll just go a lot faster. Pokemon. Item, give the experience share. Just so Kong can just sweep through. Okay, what's back here? An X speed, okay. That's not too bad. Do you do anything? Okay, so we're gonna fight. Okay, a Krogunk. That's fighting poison. Doesn't matter. We kill it anyways. I was thinking about switching into Bruce, but yeah, again, like I said just now, didn't matter. You do cool. Okay, quite a few Pokemon. Get ready to get sweet. Mach Punch. Okay, half damage. Defense harshly felt. That's kind of a problem, but. And of course I'm poisoned. Let's go. Queen Kong just coming in clutch. Use the antidote. When Queen Kong gets to lower health, then I'll use it on her. But for now, she's pretty good. She should survive most battles. Grant Science, come to think of it, I don't even know what's going on. Then why are you here, homie? Like, oh, you're... I thought he was just like... Ooh. That is no fun. Let's go to Raiden. Oh wait, I forgot you. I forgot that. He doesn't have bite. I thought Raiden had bite. That's my bad. When I thought he learns bite like relatively like quickly. What? God. Once Frank gets about level 20, then I think he can hold his own. But for right now, with the types we have, they're gonna have to kind of sit on the back end and just wait it out. God dang it. Wrong stairs again. Okay, up here, then over here. Over here. Okay, a blue shard. And a revive. Solid. Why'd they take our Pokemon? What are they trying to accomplish? Okay, let me pass. An upgrade. Cool. Hey, did you want something? How some you to even ask? You want to free the Pokemon? Fine. I, Jupiter, will deal with you. Okay. There's Sailor Moon characters in a different series. You know what? It would probably be a better idea to have Raiden in here. Okay, that didn't do too much. Yeah, I should have probably leveled up a lot more now that I'm realizing this. Okay, let's have Bruce come in, use some Confuse Ray, and then Wing Attack. Boom. Our official Pokemon statue investigation is finished. Mars has collected energy from the Valley Windworks. We're pretty much finished here. I'll let you in on one little thing. Our boss is researching the myths of ancient Pokemon. Alright, cool. Sick, so now I can get Bicycle. Awesome. I swear to God, Looker's probably gonna come up to me and talk to me and be like, oh, good job, blah, blah, blah. So we're gonna have to grind to a pretty high level now that I'm realizing. Which is no fun, because grinding takes forever. So we're gonna have to get up to like level 25, 26. So fun. Okay, do we put Rosemary on the team? Yeah, I think we do. As good as a psychic type is, just we really need some grass coverage. And even though we have poison already, it'll still be good. Oh, okay, Cynthia, what do you want? Oh my god. Okay. We could also have a Togepi. Oh, wait. We could have a Togekiss. But, I don't know if I want to put in all that work. If I'm being honest. Like, yeah, Togekiss is pretty good, but also, like, Friendship Evolution and Shiny Stone. I don't know. If you guys think we should use Togekiss, then awesome. key items. Oh god, what do you want? Why do I need so many items? God, this takes forever. Okay, after we did this, we'll make our way to the next city and... Awesome. I have no idea what they're telling me. I'll probably look into it later. Route 206. We can have a new encounter here. And I just remembered that I should have probably started grinding. Oh, God. That's no fun. Bruce, take care of this. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do a bunch of grinding now. So. Yay, grinding. Woo. I'll also, you know. I'll run around and hatch the egg later, but yeah. That was a good question. Where do I go? Oh god, this grinding session is gonna take quite a bit. Ooh, a Machop would have been really good. Sick. Frank grew up. So... Yeah, okay. This is just gonna be a long grinding session. So, how long have we been recording for? 38 minutes. Okay. So, let's heal up and I'll end the episode off here. Thank you everyone for watching. I'm probably just gonna grind between episodes, get everyone to like level 25, level 26, and I shall see you all next time. Bye.